So, first, I just want to apologize for the quality, but it was 1:47 in the morning, so, and it was humid, so it's not the best, but I did what I could. But I just want to tell you what this is. This is between Porter's and Smith Station. I shoot a lot here. You've seen a lot of chases here. And they've been working all the way down from Blue Ridge Summit doing track work. And they finally got all the way down to here. So, yeah, you can see them all working.
Slow here.
So the track mobiles come back in the morning, and I was out of Broadway filming. They go to the maintenance away area, which is the old Western Maryland freight shed. And already motorists have a hard time when track mobiles are trying to cross the street. They never know what to do. And to make matters worse, the borough was doing water main work, so the streets are one way. So cars are so confused because they got construction workers with paddles saying go, and the train blowing saying don't go, but the gates won't go down. So it was just a whole mess of confusion. But thankfully, whoever the traffic coordinator for the construction job, he was great. He was better than the CSX traffic guard, okay? This guy knew what he was doing, and he walks up there, as you can see, to the engineer in the cab and tells him that when he's ready to go, toot, and the traffic guard will make sure traffic stops. So he was great. He knew what he was doing, and he kept stuff going.
come down on your car.
So I hope you enjoyed, and let me know what you want next time. I can either show you the footage I have from when York Rail and CSX both derailed, or I can show you when the crossings were torn out. Just let me know what you want in the comments.